of Susan Garland and Ian Jenkins. They finished ninth in the recent European Championship. She's 17 years old from Bristol. He, too, is from Bristol. 22 years old. Finished 13th in the World Championships last year.
Now, one of the points is that she used to skate with an American pair skater who just missed the Olympic team, Robert Daw. And
they were 10th in the 1980 Olympics.
Their first move, that split double twist. Side-by-side sit spins.
Robin Cousins, who is the men's gold medalist in 1980, is their choreographer. Susan Garland and Ian Jenkins of Great Britain.
And their final move, the back inside death spiral. I'm sorry, it was a lasso lift there that was in between. The pair spin combination. Up in that top position, they too choose to go into a double pair sit spin position. Music for this is terrific. Here's their death spiral. I think the best effect out of that whole number there was the quality of the music.
Makes a difference, doesn't it? Up, the crowd.
Upbeat and kept you interested in looking at it.
Absolutely. Nice response, too. This category from Great Britain, the marks for technical merit are quite low, ranging from 4.8 all the way up to 5.0.
But the important thing is they're all right together, and I think that shows no disagreement on the judge's part. It also shows that there's no one judge who's judging particularly high or particularly low.
Right, been quite consistent tonight.
Yeah, they all, in this score, they certainly were consistent. Well, I don't think there was much room for disagreement.
Mm-hmm. Let's see about artistic impression, and well, there's a lot of consistency there too, as well. From these.